Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in my